one of you is servant of Christ and greeted you, already laboring fervently for you in prayer, that you may stand confident and complete in him, in the will of God. Jesus said, and Father, we thank you for this wonderful opportunity. We thank you for this grace to be present here again this morning. Lord, thanks, all thanks, Lord, in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, give us the grace to be able to stand fervently for you in prayers in Jesus' name. Give us the grace to stand perfect and complete your will in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we pray. Matthew 2. Verse 1. Now, when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem.
Say, where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen the star in the east and have come to worship him.
When Herod the king had heard these things, he was troubled and called Jerusalem with him.
And when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes of the people there, he commanded of them that they should mourn.
And they said unto him, in Bethlehem of Judea, for thus it is written by the prophet,
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Let's quickly read Colossians 4:12.